How does DAS, also known as C-OTDR, work?
With DAS, short optical pulses are sent into a glass fiber, of which a small fraction is constantly reflected back during propagation. This is due to physical effects like Rayleigh scattering. From the time the backscatter arrives, the location of a fiber event can be assigned. If the sent light pulses are coherent, the Rayleigh backscatter is coherent too. Coherent means that the light oscillates at a pure sine wave at one single frequency. Coherent light has a phase that can be interferometrically measured at a very fine scale. When analyzing the phase of the Rayleigh backscatter, slight delays in the pulse propagation can become visible due to strain or pressure on the fiber from acoustic events or due to temperature changes. The measurement covers all fiber locations individually over 50 kilometers or even beyond 100 kilometers, and is therefore called distributed sensing.